Hey, welcome to my channel Fabric QuickBytes. I'm Resham and along with my colleagues, I'm bringing quick snackable fabric videos to help you start in this journey with Microsoft Fabric. In this video, I'll introduce Microsoft Fabric. Some of you may be new to Microsoft Fabric and wondering what is it, while some of you may want to know more about it. Microsoft Fabric is a cloud service. It's a SaaS, software as a service, a unified data analytics platform. It's one product, one experience, one architecture, and one business model. The unified data is stored in one lake as SaaS data lake for your entire organization. And what it does is, it brings together all the tools that data professional needs at one spot. Pipelines for orchestrating data movement, experiments for training ML models, semantic models, and much more. And on top of this, unified governance, security, and compliance is built in for all your data. Isn't that amazing? Fabric creates a data platform for the age of AI. It promises four things to the customer. Number one, it creates complete analytics platform. That is, provide all the capabilities that a customer needs to go from data lake to business user. Everything from data integration, data engineering, data warehouse, business intelligence, real-time analytics, and much more. Number two, it moves to completely lake-centric and open format, which means with Fabric, we are moving away from proprietary data formats based on Parquet and Delta Lake. Number three, all your data in Fabric is woven into all the experience of Office. Exciting? But there's more. The final one and the most interesting one is integration of Copilot throughout. Copilot integrated throughout, helping developers build great solutions, from integrating data to writing code, finding insights, and creating reports. It's there with you so that you can stay focused on getting the value from your data. There are seven workloads as part of Microsoft Fabric. You have purpose-built tools for data integration, data engineering, data science, data warehousing, real-time analytics, Power BI, Data Activate. All of them work like one integrated product with all the data sitting in one lake. So if you're coming from Power BI, then you should be very familiar with the concept of workspace and capacities. But for those who are coming from Azure Synapse Analytics or Azure Data Factory or any other platform, this will be a new experience as this is a SaaS service. We keep hearing about this lake, but what exactly is this lake concept and how do we get access to it? Let me tell you, that's the power of Microsoft Fabric. It is lake-centric and one lake is the underpinning of all of this. You can think one lake as one drive for your data. One lake data can be easily explored from Windows using the One Lake File Explorer for Windows. One lake is a single unified SaaS data lake for your entire organization that allows storage of Parquet Delta files, and Microsoft Fabric has been standardized on that for better compression and faster data delivery. Now imagine these Parquet Delta files can be read and worked with across different workloads that are available in Microsoft Fabric, which means I no longer have to copy data across workloads. Rather, there will be only one copy of data. And as I said, you can reuse this one copy of data which is sitting in my one lake. That means I can take this data or the Delta files inside my warehouse, create tables on top of it. Or I can use notebooks to process the same data. Or I can use the same Delta files in my one lake to do real-time analytics. So I didn't move any data. Data is still there. But I can reuse the same data throughout all workloads. We can also use shortcuts to leverage the same data. Data that is stored at AWS Gen2 storage or even in Amazon Cloud Storage or Google Cloud Storage. Remember again, we are not moving data. We're just creating shortcuts to leverage the same data which is sitting in my one lake. And just in case you don't know, Microsoft Fabric comes with a free 60 days trial so that you can start exploring all the capabilities it brings for you. And if you are an active user, the 60 days trial will extend until GA. Even post GA, you'll get 60 days trial post which you need to pay. So if your organization is already using Power BI, you just need to enable it from the portal. Otherwise, you can just sign it up and get the 60 days trial and get going. And to help you in this new journey, Microsoft has invested in creating end-to-end tutorials that will walk you through how to create a lakehouse, warehouse, access shortcuts, and learn modules so you can refer them to begin with, leveraging your 60 days Fabric capacity.
So that was all for this video, and we'll come up with more such Fabric videos to help you in this journey with Microsoft Fabric. Remember, we are together in this too. So keep watching Fabric QuickBytes. Goodbye for now.